Hey guys, free CCcam tester website has been found. Yes, with this online CCcam tester, you can test your CCcam server is working or not without putting your CCcam lines into your box. So let's start by clicking on the subscribe button of my YouTube channel Clineworlds. So if you are also looking for a free CCcam tester, then you are not different than me, because a few days ago I was also looking for a way to test my CCcam lines without putting them into my box, and then I found an amazing website where I can test my CCcam server is working or not. This website is free, so you can also test your CCcam lines for free. You don't need to pay anything. Let's open CCcam tester in a new tab, testcline.com. testcline.com is loading. It's taking little bit time because my internet is slow. It's loaded. testcline.com is loaded. Scroll down. CCcam tester. Here is the box where you have to put your line. Scroll down to see whatever you want to see on this website. So I need a CCcam line that I can test from this website. So I will open kccam.com. kccam.com is also taking too much time in loading. Yes, because my internet is slow. It's very slow today. So I will click on reseller panel, then click on generate free regular CCcam reseller panel. If you don't have an account, you can then register your account, but I have it, so I will click on back to login, and then I will login my account. My account is logged, so I will click on manage CLine link. Scroll down and generate the free CCcam line from here, but I have generated it already, so I will copy it by clicking on line info link. Scroll down and copy your free CCcam line from here, then go back to testcline.com and paste your line in the box, then click on process button. Well, I think it's getting too much time because, as I said, my internet is slow. Connection time out. It's internet problem, not a line problem. Again, connection timeout. Well, let's see again. Or search something else. Test CCcam. Just to check my internet connection is working fine or not. My internet is okay, so let's go back to testcline.com and check again. Yes, the line is working. It's green, it means it's working fine. That's it.